Snap in Windows 10 is a split-screen function. With this function, you can run multiple tasks at the same time and drastically increase your productivity. How to snap screen on Windows 10? Drag the title bar of the window you want to snap to the edge of your screen. A transparent outline shows where the snap window will be once you drop. Let us try it again. Drag the window to the edge. After you snap the first window to the right side of your screen, the system will automatically show other active windows you open. Click any of them and snap it beside the first window. You can use Snap Assist function. Drag the dividing line to simultaneously resize both windows, and then release the cursor. How to snap into 3 or 4 windows? In the case of 3 windows, just drag the first window and drop to the top right corner or any place you want. And select the second window, repeat this action and drop to the bottom right corner. Then select the third window that you want to display on the screen. In the case of 4 windows, drag and drop the third window to the top left corner and select the fourth window that you want to display on the screen. Now, you can try to split your screen with multiple windows. Thanks for watching and welcome to subscribe our ASUS support channel. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.